when the desire of your heart is for my presence more than my power, and is for my presence more than my promises, when I'm the reward for you, and you willingly put yourself into the cleft of hiding, God says, that's when my goodness and my glory will pass before you. Guys, we are contending for our generation. We are contending for our city. We are contending for sons and daughters and prodigals. We are contending for a move of God in our city. You wanna know what Radiant Church is about? We're not just about building buildings and bigger churches and making a name for ourselves. God has been so good to us. But at the end of the day, if you were to everything away, the one thing that should remain is a burning pillar of fire of the presence of God that has marked our city and our generation. That's why we exist.